A tribute to a legendary local angler and conservationist. An inshore artificial reef in Lafitte will be named Tofil's Reef after Captain Tofil Bourgeois. He died in a seaplane accident in St. Bernard Parish in 2019. Now the Coastal Conservation Association, the Department of Wildlife and Fisheries, and Shell are starting construction in Hackberry Bay. 1,400 tons of limestone across 2 acres will become a new home for oysters and fish because their habitats are degrading. A dedication ceremony will be Tuesday at Bourgeois Charters.